Ya, halo teman-teman semua, selamat datang di kokpit dan hari ini kita bakal terbang ke Halim Perdana Kusuma International Airport. Asik. Ya, aku sudah mempersiapkan flight plan kita. Seperti biasanya, Purwo Ani Piala CA Esala dan kita ALS Runway 24 di Halim. Kita juga bakal take off di Runway 26 di Solo. So, ya udah karena aku udah siapkan semuanya. Oke, kita tunggu pushbackernya datang. Oke, release parking brake.
Starting pushback and you may start engines.
Kita udah mulai pushback dan kita matiin packnya. Starting engine number 1.
Operation complete. Set parking brake.
Parking brake set.
Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
Okay, flight control check.
No. Tow is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal will be on the left.
Right.
We'll see you next time. Have a safe flight.
Okay, thank you. Radar flare for the right. Normal. Okay. Baiklah, kita release parking brake dan kita mulai taxi ke runway 26.
In just a moment, we'd like to direct your attention to the video screens located throughout the aircraft for a brief but very important safety message about the safety features, please.
Oke, teman-teman, kita sudah mendekat di Halim Perdana Kusuma International Airport dan kita bakal ubah ke approach mode dan flaps 5
2500
gear down, flaps 15 landing light on. Engine switch continue, auto brake 3, speed brake arm.
Approaching minimums.
Continue.
5 minimums. 400. Three hundred.
keras, normal.
80 knots.
Check. 60 knots.
Baiklah teman-teman, mungkin sampai di sini aja video kita kali ini dan terima kasih udah mengklik video ini. Jangan lupa like, comment, dan subscribe. Sampai jumpa di video berikutnya.